In the previous classes, previous videos, a student identified the formula or definition of the matrix. Now we represent some examples on the definition of the matrix. Here given that a question construct a 2x2 matrix whose elements are A ij is equal to I plus 2j by 2 for a square. We have noted the I represents the number of column or I represents the I represents row and j represents column. I means ith row and j means jth column. The elements whose position is at ith row and jth column is taken as I plus 2j whole square upon 2. Now we have to construct 2x2 matrix, means the value of I can 1 and 2 and the value of j can 1 and 2 also. Now we have to put I equal to 1 and j equal to 1, then the elements we found make 1 1. Take I equal to 1, j equal to 1, then a 1 1 is equal to the value of I is 1 and the value of j also 1, whole square upon 2, and it is 1 plus 2 by whole square by 2, it is equal to 3 square by 2 means 9 by 2. If I equal to 1, I equal to 2 and j equal to 1, sorry, I equal to 1 and j equal to 2, then a 1 2 is equal to the value of I is 1 and value of j equal to 2 means 1 plus 2 into 2 whole square by 2 and 1 plus 4 whole square by 2. I square by 2 means 25 by 2. The value of I can 1 and 2, and the first row have two elements and both elements are found. Now we take I equal to 2 and j equal to 1, then we can count the second row, and the two elements are taken as second row because the value of j is 1 and 2. I equal to 2, j equal to 1, therefore k 2 1 is equal to the value of I equal to 2 plus 2 into 1 whole square upon 2. It is 2 plus 2 whole square by 2 is 4 square by 2, 16 by 2 is equal to s. Now I equal to 2 and j equal to 2, then a 2 2 can be found, 2 plus 2 into 2 whole square upon 2, 2 plus 4 whole square by 2, 6 square by 2, 36 by 2 means 18. Then the all four elements of the matrix are found, and the matrix, their required matrix is equal to A11 9 by 2, A12 25 by 2, A21 and A22 18. It is the matrix. Now I am going to teach you some types of matrix. Given that सम टाइप्स ऑफ मैट्रिक्स, फर्स्ट रो मैट्रिक्स, कॉलम मैट्रिक्स, थर्ड जीरो और नल मैट्रिक्स, फोर्थ स्क्वायर मैट्रिक्स। सिमिलरली अदर टाइप्स ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स, डायगोनल मैट्रिक्स, वी हैव टू नो डायगोनल मैट्रिक्स, वी आर रिक्वायर्ड टू नो द डायगोनल एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स। द डायगोनल एलिमेंट्स, देयर आर टू टाइप्स ऑफ द डायगोनल एलिमेंट्स कैन बी टेकन इन द मैट्रिक्स एंड द डायगोन फॉर डायगोनल मैट्रिक्स वी कैन टेक द लीडिंग डायगोनल। नाउ लेटर वी रीड अबाउट दिस। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल नाउ नो अबाउट रो मैट्रिक्स। रो मैट्रिक्स इज द मैट्रिक्स हैविंग ओनली वन एलिमेंट, सॉरी ओनली वन रो। सम मैट्रिक्स हैव ओनली वन रो बट सेवरल कॉलम्स, द मैट्रिक्स इज कॉल्ड रो मैट्रिक्स। सपोज दैट ए मैट्रिक्स इज गिवेन, ए इज इक्वल टू ए वन, ए टू, ए थ्री, और ए मैट्रिक्स बी हुज एलिमेंट्स आर टू, माइनस टू एंड जीरो। इन द बोथ एग्जाम्पल्स ए एंड बी, ए वन, ए टू एंड ए थ्री, द थ्री एलिमेंट्स रिटन इन द ओनली वन रो। एंड द एग्जाम्पल सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल मीन्स द मैट्रिक्स बी हैविंग ओनली वन रो एंड द एलिमेंट्स ऑफ रो इज टू, माइनस टू एंड जीरो। इन द बोथ एग्जाम्पल्स द नंबर्स ऑफ रो इज वन एंड नंबर ऑफ कॉलम्स इज थ्री। हियर फर्स्ट कॉलम, सेकेंड कॉलम एंड थर्ड कॉलम, बट इन द फर्स्ट कॉलम ओनली वन एलिमेंट इज टेकन, इन सेकेंड कॉलम ओनली वन एलिमेंट, थर्ड कॉलम ओनली वन एलिमेंट, सिमिलरली इन द मैट्रिक्स बी। हेंस द डेफिनेशन ऑफ द रो मैट्रिक्स कैन बी टेकन एज, इफ द मैट्रिक्स हैविंग ओनली वन रो दैट मैट्रिक्स इज कॉल्ड रो मैट्रिक्स। कॉलम मैट्रिक्स सिमिलर एज द रो मैट्रिक्स, कॉलम मैट्रिक्स हैविंग ओनली वन कॉलम, ओनली वन कॉलम मीन्स ए मैट्रिक्स हैविंग, सपोज दैट मैट्रिक्स पी है ओनली वन कॉलम, सपोज दैट पी क्यू आर। इन द मैट्रिक्स सी ओनली वन कॉलम आर गिवेन बट देयर आर थ्री रोज। फर्स्ट रो हैविंग वन एलिमेंट पी, इन द सेकेंड रो हैविंग वन एलिमेंट क्यू, एंड इन द थर्ड रो हैविंग वन एलिमेंट आर। दिस टाइप ऑफ द मैट्रिक्स इज कॉल्ड कॉलम मैट्रिक्स। जीरो मैट्रिक्स, जीरो मैट्रिक्स आर ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज नल मैट्रिक्स बिकॉज द जीरो मैट्रिक्स हैविंग नो एनी नॉन जीरो एलिमेंट्स। मीन्स द अदर ऑल एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द जीरो मैट्रिक्स आर जीरो। सपोज दैट वी टेकन ए मैट्रिक्स डी whose elements 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0. Here, the order of this matrix is 2 by 3, means its cell was only 2 rows and 3 columns, and the all elements, all the rows, all the column elements are 0, means there are 6 elements in the matrix D, and all the 6 elements are 0, hence this matrix is 0 matrix. It is also known as null matrix. A square matrix. A square matrix is the matrix in which the number of row is equal to number of column. Suppose that a matrix E is given that 1, minus 1, 0, 2, 1, 1. 0, minus 3, 1. It is a matrix having 3 rows and 3 columns. The matrix type 3 row and 3 column means its order is 3 by 3. Its order is 3 by 3. Its order is 2 by 3. Means this matrix is also called a rectangular matrix, but it is a square matrix because in the matrix D,
number of row equal to 2 and number of column equal to 3 means number of row and number of column are different in the but in the matrix E number of row and number of column are same because this matrix is called a square matrix. Now we have to know diagonal element of the matrix. If any matrix is given, a square matrix or rectangular matrix, now we have to take the diagonal element is equal to 1 1 1 in this matrix E, and in the D diagonal element is 0 and 0, but matrix C column matrix has no any diagonal matrix. In the row matrix there is no any diagonal element, and the matrix B also no any diagonal matrix. The elements which is occur from the elements which is lies on the diagonal of the square or diagonal of the rectangle, the elements are called diagonal elements. We know that a square and rectangle have two diagonals. According to diagonals, we can take the diagonal elements as diagonal element 1, 1 and 1. It is called leading diagonal. Leading diagonal is the left side to right side, means left upper side to right lower side. Diagonal is called leading diagonal, and this diagonal is not called leading diagonal. In the definition of the diagonal elements in the discuss of the diagonal element of the matrix, we have taken only leading diagonal element, not any other diagonal element. It is diagonal element matrix, diagonal elements of the matrix. Now we have to know diagonal matrix is the matrix whose diagonal elements are non-zero, but in all the other elements are zero. The matrix which have diagonal element non-zero, suppose that a square matrix A is given whose diagonal element is 2, other element 0, 0, 3, 0, 0, 0, minus 7. In this matrix, the only diagonal element is non-zero, and other than elements are 0. Means leading diagonal are non-zero, it is called diagonal matrix. In the diagonal matrix, only diagonal element is non-zero, hence the diagonal element A11 in the second A22 and the third A33 means diagonal element are taken as AII means the value of I and J are equal. A11, A22, A33 are diagonal element of any square matrix, and the diagonal matrix is this. Now we have to know a square matrix which have diagonal element are equal. Any diagonal matrix or any square diagonal matrix which have the diagonal element are same, then that matrix is called a scalar matrix. For example, if a diagonal matrix B is given that which element 2 and 0, 0 and 2, the leading diagonal element are 2 and 2 and other elements are 0. Hence, this matrix is called a scalar matrix because its diagonal element are same. Diagonal element are equal. Now, unit matrix. Unit matrix. Any scalar matrix having the equal element are unit means the all diagonal element of a square matrix is 1, 1, 1 or 1, then the matrix is called unit matrix. Or that unit matrix, suppose that 1, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0 and it is 0, 0, 1. It is or 3 by 3 order matrix. Similarly, we can take 2 by 2 order matrix, 1, 0, 0, 1, both are identity matrix or it is also called unit matrix. Unit matrix is denoted by I, 3 by 3 means identity matrix or unit matrix of order 3 by 3 or unit matrix of order 2 by 2. It is I 2 by 2. Other types of the matrix is comparable matrix, equal matrix. Comparable matrix are taken as two matrix and the both matrix are same order and then the both matrix are called comparable. Means comparable matrix having the equal row and equal column. Suppose that two matrix A and B are given. The matrix A of order 2 by 2 having element A1, B1 and A2, B2. It is a matrix of order 2 by 2. A other matrix of order 2 by 2 having element P, Q and R, S. It is also of order 2 by 2. In the matrix A, the number of A equal to 2 and number of B equal to 2. Number of row equal to 2 and number of columns equal to 2. In the matrix B, number of row equal to 2 and number of columns also 2. In the both matrix, the number of row is equal to matrix A and B and number of columns of matrix A and B are also equal. Hence, the both matrix are comparable. Means comparable matrix having same elements, same order, and same number of row and same number of column. Equal matrix. If two matrix are equal, then their corresponding elements are also equal. It is the condition of equality of two matrix. Suppose that two matrix are given, a matrix A whose element is A, B, C and P, Q, R and other matrix B given 1, 2, minus 1, 2, 1, 0. If we are given that matrix A and B are equal, by observing the matrix A and B, the two matrix are comparable because the number of elements in matrix A equal to number of elements in matrix B and also number of row of matrix A is equal to number of row of matrix B and number of column of matrix A equal to number of column of matrix B. If we are given that the matrix A is equal to matrix B, if matrix A and equal to matrix B means both matrix are equal, then their corresponding elements will be also equal. Since Aij is equal to Bij, where Aij is the elements of matrix A and Bij is the elements of matrix B. It is the condition of equality of two matrix. If matrix A and B are equal, then we can write A, B, C, C, Q, R and equal to
1, 2, -1, 2, 1, 0, and hence the first element means Aij element, A11 element is equal to in the second matrix D11 or A11, therefore corresponding element A is equal to 1. The element of first row and second column in matrix A is equal to elements of first row and second column of matrix B means B equal to 2. Similarly, C equal to minus 1, P equal to 2, U equal to 1, and R equal to 0. Okay, equal matrix. Now, an example on the equality of matrix. Now, I show an example on the equality of a matrix. Suppose that a matrix 5, 3, x, 7. It is order matrix of order 2 by 2, and it is equal to a 2 by 2 matrix y, z, and 1, 7. We observe that the elements, last elements means A22 is equal to A22, A22 of the first matrix is equal to A22 in the second matrix, and given that the symbol between two matrices is equal to, it is the symbol of equal to. Hence, the corresponding element equal to corresponding elements are equal because the two matrix is given that equal matrix. Hence, the I corresponding equal corresponding elements equal, then the element 5 will be equal to element y, means y is equal to 5. The elements 3 is equal to element z, means corresponding element equal, therefore z equal to 3. And similarly, x equal to 1. It is the example of the equal of the two matrices. Now, we have to know some operation on the matrix. We can operate the matrix as a number. We know that the two number can be add, two number can be add, subtracted, two number multiply, two number divide, etc. At any restriction, I can add the two matrix, I can subtract the two matrix, and I can multiply the two matrix, but I cannot divide the two matrix. Means division of the matrix is not possible, but I can add, means addition of two matrix, subtraction of two matrix. In this chapter, we read only addition and subtraction of two matrix. The multiplication of two matrix is some complication, and you have to read in the next chapter. In this chapter, I am going to read addition of the matrix or subtraction of the matrix. We can add the two matrix, but its some restriction can be followed. And the restriction is, if the two matrix are of equal order, then we can add the both matrix. Suppose that a matrix is given that x, y, p, q, and a matrix B are given that 1, -1, 0, 1. Then I can add matrix A and B.
matrix A and B can add because its order is 2 by 2 and its order is also 2 by 2. The both matrix are of the same order, hence the matrix A and matrix B can be added together. Therefore, matrix A plus B is equal to X, Y, P, Q plus 1, minus 1 and 0, 1 is equal to X plus 1, Y minus 1, P plus 0 and Q plus 1. It is the summation of two matrix. Similarly, we can subtract the two matrix. If we have to find A minus B, this subtraction of matrix A and matrix B means if matrix B is subtracted from matrix A, then we can write X, Y and P, Q minus 1, minus 1, 0, 1. It is equal to X minus 1, Y minus minus plus 1, P minus 0 and Q minus 1. Some examples on the addition and subtraction of the matrix and the other operation of the matrix are read in the next class.